we will be doing zucchini chutney. The ingredients are 2 medium sized zucchinis, 3 teaspoon cooking oil. I'm using coconut oil here. 1.5 teaspoon for frying zucchini and remaining for seasoning. 3 tablespoon of chana dal. You can use toor dal or urad dal. 1/4 cup of coconut, around 10 curry leaves, little coriander leaves, 3 small pearl onions, or you can skip the onions, 6 to 7 byadgi red chilies and 2 green chilies, or you can use only red chili or only green chilies, 1/2 teaspoon coriander seeds, 1 teaspoon jaggery, it's optional, little tamarind soaked in water, 3/4 teaspoon of salt. First we have to wash and trim the edges and cut this zucchini as shown here. Cut the onions and green chilies into 2 pieces and keep it ready. Heat 1.5 teaspoon of oil in a pan on low heat. Once the oil is hot, fry this dal until the dal turns golden brown. Make sure you fry this dal on low heat. Now it turned golden brown. Transfer this to a separate plate. Now to this pan, add chilies, onion, curry leaves and coriander seeds. Stir it for a few seconds and add zucchini. Keep mixing and add salt. Mix it well and cover it and cook it for a minute on low heat. It's been a minute and no need to add water for this, and no need to cook this zucchini completely. So this much is enough. Add cilantro or coriander leaves. Mix it well and turn off the heat. Let it cool completely before we grind it. If you are using frozen coconut, you can add now. Now it is cooled completely. Grind this along with the coconut, soak tamarind along with the water, and fried chana dal and jaggery, and grind it to a coarse paste. Mostly there is no need to add water, but if the chutney becomes thick, you can add little water. This should be the texture and the consistency of the chutney. I have not used any water. Transfer this to a bowl and we'll add the mustard seasoning. Now for the seasoning, heat 1.5 teaspoon of oil in a ladle on medium heat. The oil is hot enough, add hing, add mustard seeds. Once this mustard seeds pops, add few pieces of dried red chili and curry leaves. Turn off the heat and add the seasoning to the zucchini chutney and mix it well. Now the zucchini chutney is ready. You can serve this with rice, rotti, dosa and idli. I hope you enjoy making this zucchini chutney. For more recipes, visit our website and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.